Led off for Dallas. Fast break on the doorstep.
Nice.
Chris running the floor, the trailer, the big man on the fast break with the flush. Offensive rebound, Josh Green. Mavericks with another opportunity. Off-target pass to Bullock. Finds Marquise Chris, and that's his first three-pointer in his six games playing with the Mavericks. And he was part of their plans last year until a broken leg after the second game of the season in a practice. Another score for Chris. He's shot from the outside and now drives to the basket. You can see live here on Bally Sports, your home for Mavs basketball. On that day, your home for all things Mavs and Dirk. Marquise Chris out of a timeout extends the lead for Dallas.
What a nice play by Chris.
Chris has made a three tonight, but didn't show much interest in shooting the ball there. But he does want a screen for Luka. Now he'll shoot the ball. Much better position to do so. Yes.
That will bode well for their future.
Use one of those picks on Josh Giddey. Sixth. Oh, and another three. Marquise Chris is showing out tonight in OKC.